7-year-old trips to discover a million-dollar fortune. Discoveries are being made left, right, and center, but very few of them can impact us, and very few of them actually come from the youth. Today we will look at 4 inventions made by 10-year-olds that can change history. Number 4. Gait and Julie Rowe. A 10-year-old from Colorado has invented a much better way of testing lead. This resulted from the water crisis in Michigan when fetal deaths were caused by the toxic lead levels. This potentially can be a lifesaver. Number 3. Tetranitrooxycarbon is the name of this new molecule discovered by the young scientist Claire Lazen. The discovery can be used for energy sources and explosives. The 5th grader is even a co-author of a published paper for the same invention. Number 2. A supernova is actually an exploding star which happens when a star runs out of fuel. Aunt Catherine, a young astronomer, discovered this supernova. Obama was so inspired by this discovery that he invited her to his home. Before we move forward, please hit the subscribe and bell icon below. And number 1. Jude Sparks, a 9-year-old, while exploring some mountains near New Mexico, tripped over something unusual. Initially, they thought it to be a rotten cow. The discovery was actually an ancient primitive mammal that lived almost 1.2 million years ago. So there we have it. Did you know of any other young scientists? Comment below and subscribe to our channel.